on Ryan Wilson.
Big hit on Wilson. And I give Wilson credit, too. No retaliation whatsoever. Oh, bang!
Oh, he came back and leveled Oshie.
And Oshie got right back up before that. And Oshie with a big hit in the corner on Clark a little while ago. He also had a big hit right there on the rookie Ryan Wilson, and Ryan Wilson gets him back. So originally,
at the Avalanche bench.
Time now for our Casino Queen big hit of this hockey game. And big hit there by Keith Tkachuk on John Michael Lyles, two U.S. born hockey players in the NHL. And boy, does Roman Polák get hit here. Wow, the youngster Ryan Wilson.
Good play, and watch Wilson right here. Lyles first as he comes in. Lyles not the bigger man, certainly in that situation, but he uses his body perfectly to play the play. And right here, there's Wilson. How many times have we seen that now for Wilson? This is his 21st game of the Avalanche, and that's a good, solid NHL. No. Watch Oshie. Oshie right here. Does he just touch the puck? Wilson, the bench.
So far, terrific game for the Avalanche. They lead this 3-0 over St. Louis. You're watching the home of the Avalanche, Altitude Sports and Entertainment. Stay tuned to the Groove Subaru Intermission.